The Washington Mystics are trying to improve their shot at having a home court advantage in the first round of the WNBA playoffs, taking on New York. We start you off in the first. This is New York's Anna Cruz hitting the wing jumper. The Liberty go up 10-6. Still first quarter, it's Tina Charles getting the feed and hitting the turnaround jumper inside, 15-8. Liberty in front of Washington. How about Ivory Latta hitting the step back three-pointer? She's got range for days. That cuts the lead down to 5. Plenette Pierson had a nice game hitting the layup here and one. She made the free throw for the old-fashioned three-point play, 28-21, New York in front. Second quarter, Emma Mieseman rebounds and hits the turnaround jumper in the lane. Your count, 34-25. The Liberty in front by 9. Later second, Cappy Pondexter uses the crossover to create the space and stick the J. You're going to have to see this one more time. Nice dribble, nice space, nice shot. New York up by 10. Pierson converts the layup. Here she had 16 points at the break. Liberty up by 15 at that point. They led by 16 at the half. Third quarter, Pondexter to Swin Cash for the three. 52-34. The lead is 18. Then Cash, a long jumper. The lead extends to 20. Later third quarter, Latta trying to bring her squad back. Hits another three-pointer. She had 15 on the game. It's 60-46. So the lead down to 14. To the fourth quarter we go. Pierson playing provider to Essence Carson for the jumper. And the jumper goes, 62-48. The advantage back to 14. Then Cruz finds Pearson for the jumper. She had 20 points on the game. The Liberty win it by a dozen, 73-61.